Damn, you hit the spot. Taste like candy, sweet like fruit, ooh. Wet like water, can I love on you? Withdrawals, I'm feeling different. Every day I need a dose. Every now and then I'm missing.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome to my dorm tour video. I'm here at Morgan State Blunt Towers. And yeah, let's see what my room looks like. Before I continue, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to my channel. You know, do all that. Thank you. So let's start off from when you first walk in the door. We got our towel racks right here. Right by the door, because we don't have a bathroom in our room. Our bathroom is right next door. Now I'm going to show you all my closet. Mine is right by the door, and my roommate's is on the other side. And I got a lock because, yeah, we keep our stuff locked up. So this is where I got all my clothes at. Not all my clothes, but most of my clothes. My robe, my shower caddy, and yeah, my jeans is all hung up. I got all my sneakers in there. And all my snacks. Then I keep some cleaning stuff and laundry detergent. Everything like that is in here. And then like I keep towels and stuff in this drawer. In my bottom drawer, I keep like shower stuff. Soap, all that type stuff. So over here I got a whiteboard calendar that I got from Walmart, a little prayer thing, a trash bin, and my laundry bin. Okay, so now I'm going to show y'all my desk that I kind of turned into like a little desk slash vanity because I brought a vanity mirror from home. This I brought from home too. It's just where I put like my bracelets and stuff. I like pictures, so I brought this picture frame. Pictures of me and my best friends on it. This is a jewelry box that I also brought from home that I keep like nose rings and stuff in. Belly button rings. And then this is a fake plant. I just thought it was cute, and I think I got it from Burlington. These are all school supplies. Not everything. I'm probably going to keep some stuff in here and some stuff in that bottom drawer. Just got pencils and stuff in here. More pictures, and I think I got this mirror from, this little mirror from Five Below. But yeah. That's my desk. Oh, this lamp too. I don't even think people use lamps in college, but everyone has one, so. Then in these drawers right here, I'm gonna rearrange them, but I just got some supplies in here. Some cleaning stuff. And this is where I'm gonna keep my books. Right now, it just got like some junk in there though. This little bin for like my pencils and pens and stuff, that's from Burlington too. I got almost everything in here from Burlington, Walmart, Ross, stores like that. These fairy lights I got from Amazon. And we put them up with the command strips and just bought some hooks to hang them on. But yeah, they changed colors and all that. I'm gonna show y'all how they look with the light off though. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you guys my bed, and I got all these pillows on there just for decoration. I like pillows. And I got this throw from Burlington. Most of these pillows are from Burlington too. Pillows are for decoration. I don't sleep with all of them. But yeah, all these pillows are from Burlington. I think this one was from Walmart. And yeah. I got my ring light back here for my videos. Over here is like my camera bag, some perfume, and I use this bin for like workout clothes, my electronic stuff, and there's nothing in there. But yeah, that's pretty much what's over here, and I got my purse hanging. This mirror I tried to hang on the wall, but it kept falling. And I need to find something for it to stick on the wall, just like my pictures. This kept falling too. So, yeah. I need to get the right tape for it to hang on these brick walls. So, for now, I just got stuff just sitting around. This little beanbag chair is from Walmart, just like the mirror. So, underneath my bed is my dresser. Clearly, I keep all my clothes in here. Keep all my clothes in here. Pants, pajamas, bras, and all that stuff's in there. And these tins, I have all my hair stuff, and my medicine's at the bottom. And in these tins, I have all my bathroom things, like toothbrushes and, you know, perfume and all that other stuff. But these bins are important. Like, I feel like y'all should get those if you're going to college. They save a lot of space. And you can get those from Walmart or Target. This plain pink comforter I got from Ross, by the way. This rug is from Ross. I like the size of it. It's big enough for, you know, to fit in between me and my roommate's bed. And I want it black because my colors are black, gray, and pink, obviously. So yeah, it just matches. So yeah, y'all, this is just an overall tour of our room. Hope y'all like it. It's cute. Say hey, Danny.
Hey, y'all. You already know what the fuck it is.
You already know, gang. And yeah, I think we have the biggest room because everybody that came into our room was like, oh my gosh, our room is so big. So we probably have the biggest room on our floor, or on our side of the floor. So yeah. We're not even all the way done. Like I said, we gotta find the right tape to put up all our pictures, because we got pictures. The walls are kind of bland besides my lights. But we're gonna put up all our pictures and everything. Like on her side, she got mad pictures that she need to hang up. We just gotta find something because they all kept falling down. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Our colors kind of coordinate. You know, she has white, pink, and gray, and I have black, pink, and gray. So everything goes together. So y'all, that's really it. This is our room. That's all I wanted to show y'all. I hope y'all like it. My roommate wants to bring a couple more things. I'm probably going to bring a couple more things. And then, yeah. But we're all settled in. And, yeah, this is Blount Towers. I don't even know how to say it. At Morgan State. So, you might luck out and get a room this big like ours. If you made it to the end of my video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, do all that. You already know where to hit me. I'm gonna put my Instagram right there. And yeah, peace out, birdies.